Division III semifinal here. State Duels 2020. Kind of Edison taking on Brookville. Brookville Edison semifinal 2020. Ohio State Duels Division III matches by the defense. So, Harvey Apparel. I'm throwing my guy Schmitty from the Valley in there. So, here we go.
Get down this round. Attention, please. We ask all of the wrestlers and coaches to clear the arena floor onto the ramps, and then those with the yellow access passes will be readmitted along with the coaches. Moments away from the semifinal round, again we ask all wrestlers, all coaches, please clear the arena floor. Just for a moment or two, so that you can be readmitted with the proper credentials, your yellow floor access pass. Wrestlers, coaches, we thank you for your cooperation. At this time, those semifinal teams and the wrestlers who will be admitted with yellow floor passes may re-enter the arena floor. teams are engaged in the coin tosses, and as other teams still enter the arena, remind spectators that you can follow these matches based on the mat side scoreboards, the overhead scoreboard, and the flip cards behind the tables. On the floor, the mat side scoreboards identify for you the weight class. At the bottom of those scoreboards is the running score. As with the scoreboard suspended above the floor, match scores as it progresses. And again, behind each of the tables, the scores tables, the flip cards indicate the number corresponding to the numbered lines in the rosters for the participating teams. That will tell you what wrestler is on the mat at what time. The semifinals matches, according to divisions or by divisions, will be wrestled as follows. Mats 1 and 2, Division 1. Mats 3 and 4, Division 2. And 5 and 6 will host the Division 3 matches. In the semifinals, Division 1, on mat number 1, the number 1 seed, Lakewood St. Edward Eagles, will wrestle the number 4 seed, Wadsworth Grizzlies. On mat number 2, number 3 seed, Brecksville Broadview Heights Bees, facing the number 2 seed, the Elyria Pioneers. In Division 2, on mat number 3, number 5 seed, Bellevue Redmen. They will wrestle the number 1 seed, Louisville Leopards. And on mat number 4 in Division 2, the number 3 seed, the St. Paris Grand Local Falcons, will wrestle the number 2 seed, Aurora Greenmen. In Division 3, on mat number 5, the 5th seed, the Brookville Blue Devils, will wrestle the number 1 seed, the Milan Edison Chargers. And on mat number 6 in Division 3, the number 3 seed, Versailles Tigers, match up against the number 2 seed, the Apple Creek Wayndale Golden Bears.
Hey! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.